Let's go home.
The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy.
Okay, it is 11:52 and I am headed home for Thanksgiving break. It is Tuesday. I just finished all my classes and said bye to my friends and now I'm going home. Okay, I just got home and I did not cry, maybe a little. I'm very excited. But right now I'm gonna go get Luna out of the building. I really don't know. I hope she doesn't step on my Lulus, but it'll be fine.
Did you miss Susie? Oh, come here. Did you miss me? Oh, goodness gracious. Come here. Oh. Don't get a sock. Don't you dare get a sock. Come here. To unpack my whole car, which is going to take about a long time. Can you say bye? Okay. First, real quick, I'm gonna work out. I brought all this stuff into my room so it's not all over the house, but I just want to work out before Callie gets here so I can like be with my family the whole night. So I'm gonna do a quick run and then a lift if I have time. Hi vlog, sorry, I showered after I worked out. Callie got home. This is the fit. We're going to an Augie game, but first we're going to meet the fam for dinner. Callie, say hi to the vlog.
Hi vlog. Oh, ew.
Hi vlog. We're currently in Arthur's Deli. We're gonna eat dinner right now and then go to the Augie game. Callie got pasta salad. I also got the best pasta salad in the cottage. I also got pasta salad and a pepperoni and mozzarella sandwich, of course. That was so good. Look at this froyo. Look at this froyo I got. Sit at your level.
Mama, we already got a family photo.
It's terrible.
No, it's not. We're at an Augie game right now.
Like this.
I feel like I'm cheating on Wesleyan. So I've been watching the men's basketball game on my phone this whole time. My mom will not stop talking about the photo.
One more.
No! No, they don't want to take a photo, obviously!
I just want one more.
Can you say hi?
Allie. So, well, then I guess in the morning.
Time for bed. Good morning, vlog. My mom straightened my hair this morning because it was atrocious and she just wanted to, which was so sweet. I'm about to get ready real fast and pack up some clothes and eat breakfast and then go to Plato's closet because I have all these jeans I didn't even take to school, so I should just get rid of them because I'm obviously not going to wear them. So, see you in a bit. Hi, we just dropped Callie at the doctor and now we're gonna go shopping while she is done. My hair is so frizzy. Oh my goodness. This is a fit. It's okay. Hey, I need the lighting. I made an egg bagel for lunch and now I'm gonna eat this and then make some food for Thanksgiving. Hi everybody, I'm making cornbread casserole now. I just had lunch. Yum. And it's for Thanksgiving and I'm making 4 batches. So yeah, say hi, mom.
Hi.
Okay. Well, as I was doing the food, I cut my finger pretty deep on the can because they don't make freaking left-handed things and it's so frustrating. But it's okay, it's okay. We have to keep it straight. Don't know if it's gonna bleed through, hopefully not.
Hey, this is what they look like. They'll be cooked tomorrow.
Hi guys, I'm working out right now and I'm dying. Oh my God. And look at my fingers bleeding through the Band-Aid again.
go me. I'm gonna work out. This angle's gross. I'm working out, and then I'm gonna go shower and hang with the fam the rest of the night. But I just needed to get this in before tonight, because I'm gonna shower and there's a fire and watch Christmas movies, even though Thanksgiving's tomorrow, and just hang out, because it's literally my favorite thing about being home. So
she's faking.
She doesn't drip her tongue.
Yeah, because she doesn't want to wear the sweater.
I mean, that's not a thing.
Okay, what do you mean drip is fine?
Like liquid dripping off her tongue.
So what's that to do with anything?
I don't know. Maybe she's hot.
She's not hot.
Oh my gosh, Dad.
She's faking it for the camera.
Morning. Happy Thanksgiving. I texted all my friends, their parents, everyone, happy Thanksgiving, because I am so thankful for just like everyone I've met. But now, I am gonna get up, get some coffee, and start getting ready. I need to show you guys my finger because it's kind of messed up, but I'll see you in a bit.
Hi. Okay, so I'm getting ready. I haven't brushed my teeth yet because I'm still drinking my coffee. That's like, I hate it when that doesn't match up, like drinking your coffee. So I'll just have to stop halfway through before I put like my powder on. So yeah, I'm gonna do a time lapse of me getting ready. My finger is still pretty jacked. It actually hurts a lot today. I cut it on a can because I'm left-handed and like the can things are right-handed, and I was just getting frustrated because it's so hard for me to do with my right hand, and then I just carelessly swiped it, and my mom was like freaking out, and I was like, it's just my finger, like it's gonna be fine. But then today I'm like, ouch. So yeah, I'm gonna get ready, listen to some music, and then we're going to my grandma's per usual. And I'm so excited to see my whole family because I haven't seen them in so long. All right, we are going to grandma's right now. I did not have time to show the fit because honestly, I curled my hair in 10 minutes. But we're getting in the car. I'm wearing it. Right, here's the food. Hi, we're currently shopping on making our list for Black Friday.
It's terrible.
And we ate a bunch of food. It's like 5 o'clock.
Hi vlog. I'm currently laying in my grandma's bathtub. I'm so full. Oh my god, I want to show my phone. I'm so full and exhausted. I think I could sleep here. I'm not even kidding.
Hi guys, I'm just getting home. It's like 9 o'clock. I'm gonna change in my PJs and just lay in my bed and watch TV because I'm exhausted. I've been in this outfit all day from like literally 10 a.m. So yeah, tomorrow we're going Black Friday shopping. So I'll see you then. I set my alarm for 6:30 a.m. to get up, get ready, work out, shower, eat food. Because we have to leave by 8:15. Yeah, it's 7:45. I just woke up. So I just got dressed real quick. Not the fit I was wanting to do, but like we simply don't have the time.
Got our coffee.
Woo! Hold on.
Whoa. Oh my gosh, lady. The ads are flying. Oh.
What did everybody get? Please tell. Mom.
Chai tea.
Espresso iced latte with almond milk and sugar-free French vanilla syrup.
Yep, and I've got the little dog. And this
let me tell you, this is very good.
Thank you for answering. This is
heaven.
So good. This is a little coffee place in Milan. I'm having a dilemma. Mom is trying to talk me out of buying something, but it's so cute. Wait, hold my coffee. But I don't have a white turtleneck, so I wouldn't be able to wear it now anyway. But I'm sad because I really like it. But this gives you an idea of something I want.
We are currently standing in the Plato's Closet line.
It's freezing.
Look at this.
Limited capacity.
Like it's a used clothes store.
Like you're kidding. Hey vlog, so I finished my Friday shopping. I'll show you what I got. I literally got one thing for myself, but I'll show you later. Me and Jordan are headed to Grandma Julie's to say hi and hang out.
Just say hi.
Hi.
Sorry guys, I didn't record last night, but that's okay. It's the next day, it's Saturday. I woke up, had avocado toast with eggs on it and some sausage, and I'm kind of tired still, and I'm having some coffee, but I'm watching YouTube and waiting to find out if we're gonna go to this boutique or not, so I'll let you know. Why were my lips like that? I don't like
that. So right now my room's a legit mess. I don't know if you can but I leave tomorrow and I really don't want to leave with it being super messy. And I also want to decorate it for Christmas. So I'm going to kind of pack everything, plan out my outfits. And so tomorrow I can literally just hang out with my family and then leave when I think it's time to go. So here's a time lapse of me packing. I'm really not feeling the vibes of my hair. I actually hate it. I hate my hair curled. I don't know why I curl it. Because I can't get the, I don't know how to curl, so I have to use this. And then I, don't know how to get, the effortless, wavy look. I would literally pay probably $500 to learn how to just do that with my hair. It's okay. It's okay. We're going to do our makeup. Hopefully we like that. So I'm gonna take my hydrating face oil. Ouch. I don't know the brand. I've had it for a long time. I'm 99% sure I got it at TJ Maxx. And I use it all the time. It's just a good hydrating oil, especially in the winter when your face is really dry right before you put your makeup on. And it gives you that really glowy look. I don't know if you can tell, but it does. Okay, and then let that set for a sec. Then I put on Urban Decay All Night Face Primer. I really don't know if face primer does anything. I really haven't seen a massive difference, if I'm being honest. But I really want to step up my makeup game, get a different makeup, whole different makeup, new blush, new concealer. So if you have good concealer, good blush, and everything like that, please let me know. Okay, why am I hating this lighting? Please let me know. Do you hear that? It's fine. Please let me know what kind you have, because I really want to change up what I use. All right, so now that's dry, we're gonna go in with our concealer. I'm using Smashbox Studio Skin Flawless. I need a new one because it's really dry, but it'll do the job for today. I do under my eyes and then cover up all my acne spots, just kind of everywhere. Going with my Beauty Blender. I don't know if people watch me and they're wow, she really does her makeup so bad. If I do, please give me tips. During quarantine, I went through the phase of all the makeup videos and trying to figure out how to do makeup better. And I'm just bad at it. I'm bad at doing makeup. I'm bad at doing whatever it's called. My hair. The only thing I can do with my hair really is straighten it. Can't braid it. It's bad. Alright, so now that's on. This lighting is not the best, I've decided. Then I'm going in with a setting powder. I got this for $1 and I've had it for a long. Okay, we ran out of storage, but we cleaned it up, so that's fine. I was on my phone and now I'm on my iPad, so the quality's a little different. That's why.
So yeah, I'm just washing my face, putting L'Oreal True Match on my face. It's not usually what I use, but because it's winter, my face is like a lot lighter than it is in the summer. It's because it's not tan, and I don't like to self. I've never self tanned, like literally never, because I just think it's like pointless. So I just have this shade for like when it needs to be like lighter. So I put that on. Now I'm going to do powder again on this acne because it's just... I brushed out my curls, by the way, a lot better. I think we're happier. I think it's going to all come together. So now I'm going to finish doing my makeup, but not do like my mascara stuff. Get dressed and I'll get back on.
Alright, this is the fit for family photos. Sweater, boots, jeans. Let's do it.
The family photos. Look at my parents.
Yeah.
Look how cute they are. Callie, say yep. Hi.
Got it.
Hello.
Okay.
Family photos. Alright.
Hey Colton, come
on. We are waiting for our table at the Texas Roadhouse. These are the best rolls of my life. Me and Sissy got the same thing.
Hi, Vlog. I just woke up. We're watching a Christmas movie. It's 8:28 a.m. and I'm drinking some coffee. Look at the fireplace. Say hi. That's disgusting.
Oh, you showed it. You showed it.
We're going into the boutique I wanted to see. Got a new location. Really cute in here. Oh my gosh. Home right now. Okay, hey everyone, I'm headed back to school. Back with my shorties.
The way you hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, hold me, feel so holy.